enhancement shaman build. The original one that was a decent build, it was very RNG, and I know the dual wielding shaman is the way to go, and this is probably stupid, but I want to try it. I'm going to hop on the paladin maybe right after, or maybe right into the warrior. Alright. Bye.
Let's go. it's too far away. strength and honor. For the Horde. Thrall Hall. Strength.
What do you need? Go for it. Glory to the Horde. Go with honor.
What brings you here? Go in peace. Subsug.
How? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Blood and thunder. Dab. What do you need? Go with honor.
What now? Beware the living. Trust no one.
Blood and thunder. Strength. What do you need? For the whole.
What are you looking for? For the Horde!
How are you? Bye-bye now.
What do you need? Be safe.
Spirits be with you, stranger. How may I help?
Welcome to Orgrimmar. Have you come to serve the Horde?
Thank you.
I can't do that yet. Can't use that item yet. It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Yeah.
It's too far.
I need to get closer.
Yeah.
what you want. Okie dokie. Can't do that yet. I can't do that. I can't do that yet. I can't do that yet. Do that yet. Can't do that yet. It's too far away.
not enough luggage. I can't do that. I can't do that yet.
Alright, I'm giving up on this.
Thank you.
And I'm calling it. Good night, everybody.